motherfucking Compton. It's the downest nigga I know. Easy motherfucking me. About to kick ass in 93. Now, early in the morning, I wake shot for acting like a trick. Now he's 6 feet and I'm deep in his brick. Creeping, creeping, creeping on the marks that be sleeping. Catch him slipping, slap the clip and fuck him every weekend. A scandalous little villain with no heart to feel remorse.
Dig up the foolish corpse.
Leave it on his mama's porch. Don't give a damn about shit, that's why I'm mellow. Or maybe it's the fact that I'm kin to the devil. A psychopathic
thriller
that's always quick to fill up.
Full
of niggas, I'm a
sick ass killer.
Killer from Manila, though I'm shorter than the average. Try and test your luck and get fucked by.
Down the ass stack. Let these punk fools know what you do.
Later on that night as I'm rolling, looking for a
sucker
I could get and pack a hole in. Stopping at a light on a late night. Fire up a Philly blunt to get my head right. See some
tricks
slipping at a burger stand. And in my mind all I'm thinking is a murder plan. Creeping through the drive-thru kinda slow. I got my high beams on the back of their boat. Yo, smoking on chronic with the rag down. Not knowing I'm about to lay the ass down. Reach for his loot, made my move. My Jeep and I creep kinda smooth. Put the gap to the
mark.
Now he's sleep. One shot to the top. Body flopped on the seat. I dumped on the little skinny passenger.
The trick.
Screaming in a rage, so I blasted her. Smashed and I got about 5 blocks before I got stopped by a punk ass cop.
Step out of the car.
It's like that and it's like this. I took her to the pad and we started to kiss. Now my dick's on hard, you know what I'm thinking. Took the panties off and the pussy was stinking. Pulled off my drawers and I started to begin. Now the pussy's wet so my dick slides in. Oh, hidey, 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 you ho. Riding on this block and I'm pumping kinda slow. So beep-bop-bop, fuck-bump. She's scratching on my back, oh, here she comes. Now I gotta get a nut, gotta get a nut. Gotta get it quick, you know, because I love this shit so. So I live into the lime and the bubble to the bee, you know.
back and smoke a joint too, and get real fucked up. I'd like to dedicate this one to all the lovely young ladies out there. Oh me, I'm Eazy-E, alias a whole taming motherfucker. And I want all you ladies to know something. I'd rather fuck with you all goddamn night, cause your pussy's good. Now I'm fucking all your friends, cause you ran your mouth like I knew you would. You were bragging to your friends, saying Eazy-E knows how to fuck. So bring your ass in here and give me some, so I could bust a nut. Go on and sing this shit.
I'd rather fuck you, yeah.
I'd rather fuck with you, cause I like the way you scream my name. I know you like this dick, cause you enjoy the pleasure and pain. Now I'm riding on this pussy here, and I'm not gonna stop.
I'm not gonna stop, bitch.
We can do it doggy style, or you can get on top.
Sing this motherfucker.
I'd rather fuck you.
Bitches wanna wine and dine.
Fuck all that.
I better hurry up and get this nut, cause it's checkout time. She said she wanted me to eat the pussy, but I think I'll pass.
I don't think so.
So get your ass up, you funky bitch, and wash your ass.
Sing this motherfucking shit.
I'd rather fuck you.
Fuck it.
Or should I say a H, a I, a J, a K, a L, a middle P? P for the pussy, wussy, woof a nigga broke as a motherfucking joke. Talking about you wanna smoke. The E to the A, Z, Y, nigga, this is East Side. Snoop Doggy, Doggy Dog, you wanna try? 187 on the E that you sing, but you cling on my balls as I swing my ding-a-ling. Yeah, you got more juice like a pint of puppy water. First I'm gonna chuck it, then I smoke it, then I'm gonna toss you in the back of my trunk with the other punk. Smoking death row like I smoke a Philly blunt. If it's on, motherfucker, then it's on G. Now if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on G.
Tell your motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Well, if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on.
Tell your motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Well, if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on.
Tell your motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Well, if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on.
Still a nigga, once a nigga, always a nigga down from the get-go. Never let go, never flossing, never slipping, never tripping, sticking. Dick in my balls, then you throw doggy. Listen, niggas from the LBC, they never heard of your G. And niggas from the CPT ain't down with DRE. But you gave it up still like a trooper. Let them play a jam, shake your hand, and then they shoot ya. You can fool the people on the East Coast and the Midwest, but in LA, you still ain't passed the test. See, I can tell a pussy when I see one. Gray wearing lipstick, that mean you had to be one. You need to change your sex and your occupation. You try to fuck with E, nigga, run, run, run. Cause if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on G. Now if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on G.
Tell your motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Well, if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on.
Tell your motherfuckers.
Well, if it's on, motherfucker, then it's on. Getting mad.
cause they can't ride like I ride. Front and back, dipping side to side, and it's been like that since I was a BG. It's a E, that's what they scream when they see me. Mama said it'd be days like this. Fool screaming that I put them in a twist. Thought you had it bad, is it really all good? If the homies only knew in the hood that you was getting done like a $2 hoe. It's just a little something from the E to let you know.
One more time for the rhyme again, coming from the C-O-N-E-T-O-N.
It's still the CPT, nothing more, nothing less, on a quest to put that bomb in my chest. Cause them buster ass niggas can't see what I'm saying. They think the E be playing, but I ain't giving up nothing but this clock in your mouth. So recognize that or get your punk ass knocked out. So if you wanna ride, nigga, jump on in. Sip a cup of gin, ain't no friends when it come to ends. So no hard feelings when you niggas be dealing with the original Compton criminal. Cause the only thing popping is the snaps, and ain't no fun when a nigga be tapped perhaps. But the nigga like the E ain't tripping though. I'm just here to let you niggas know.
You have your own freedom of choice, so you do what the fuck you feel like doing. Take it from me, that streetwise motherfucker named Easy.
Kill, here's the deal. After the trigger's pulled, then the death is sealed. money.
Leave that boy.
You strapped?
Yeah, you know it.
Let's go do this shit then. I got it all planned out.
Yeah, shoot any motherfucker that move.
This is a stick up. Everybody get face down. Ran gag their mouth so they can't make a sound. Time up for the fact that I'm kicking ass. I got my hand on my gas and I'm tempted to blast. My name is Easy, but I go the hard way out. This ain't personal, but now I'm about to commit a crime and go through it. You know what? No need for shaking, because I'm used to it. Check out the security guard with a slap of my hand. Yeah, he's wearing a badge, but he's an old ass man. Pop his ass in the head and take his gun, so me and the punk could go one on one. Cover the lens on the TV screen, you know, so me and my gang just can't be seen. Lock the doors and throw away the key. Close the blinds so no motherfuckers can see. And smile, you know, cause I'm control of the shit. And no sucker ass niggas gonna stop the hit. Wardrobe, some loafs, and a roofless shirt. That means I'm ready to work and rush the food to the dirt. So,
nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Alright, anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off.
Alright, empty your pockets, but do it slow. Take everything you got and lay it on the fucking floor. Don't make me have to set an example today and blow one of you crazy motherfuckers away. I'm in a bank, and it's a little bit funny, taking all you stupid motherfuckers' money. Peeping out a bitch, cause my dick's on hard. Laughing at the dumbass security guard who's tied up for the moment, not saying a word. I should've knew it before, the motherfucker's a nerd. But back to the bitch that I'm peeping. And then I tied the hole so I could start creeping. Took her to the back room about to jack. Cold trailed the bitch with a gun in the back. I said, lay down and unbutton your bra. There was the biggest titties that a nigga ever saw. I said, damn. Then the air got thinner. Only thought my mind was going up in her. The suspense was making me sick. She took her panties down and the bitch had a dick. I said, damn, drop the gap in my hands.
What I thought was a bitch was nothing but a man.
Put the gap to his legs, all the way up his skirt. Because this is one faggot that I had to hurt. So,
nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
I said get down, I want you all face down on the floor. Anybody moves and I shoot.
Stacking up the money and it's more to collect. Cause I don't give a fuck, I take traveler's checks. Yo, Ren, peep out the window and tell me what you see.
Three motherfucking police staring at me. What to do now?
Hurry up and get armed, alright, tell me. Who is the motherfucking alarm? I'ma give you a chance and count to three. Or else five of y'all bitches are coming with me.
Alright, alright, come on out, niggers. We're coming in. This is the only chance to turn yourself in.
Fuck you, we got hostages and plenty of loot. And don't give a damn and not afraid to shoot. We're sending out the hostages all except five. And if you don't meet our demands, they won't say I'm lying. We want a copter so we can get away clean and take some pussy along, if you know what I mean. One hostage got brave and got off the floor, but I smoked his ass before he got to the door.
You a stupid motherfucker trying to run. Now you're dead as fuck trying to raise a gun.
Alright, this is the last chance to get off your ass, or else the tear gas is about to blast.
I ran through the back and ran followed behind to a hell of a spot that was hard to find. The bank was fucked up, the shit was smoking. Was screaming hostages, running and choking. Getting away, but I was suddenly stopped at point blank range by a motherfucking cop. And I hope they don't think that a lesson was taught, cause a nigga like the E was finally caught. My gat wouldn't fire, the shit wouldn't work. So, yo, y'all know what time it is.
Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Well, I'm giving you 5 seconds to let us through the gate or I'm gonna shoot two of your guards.
They got me once, but they'll never get me again.
Nobody, 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 nobody move. Nobody get hurt.
NWA, Niggas with Attitudes. We're underground reporters. We tell about, you know, the streets and everything that goes on, you know, around in Compton, our area, and what's going around us. We don't know what the fuck's going around by you, but frankly, we don't give a fuck, you know. Most kids in Compton don't give a fuck who the mayor, the president is. You know, they're not even interested in voting and the police, you know what I'm saying? Compton, I say, fuck them.
Like you are. known by now, Easy Dub.
Inside the minds of real G's, Death Row is looked upon as the studio gangsters of the 90s. A joke in a game called 5 minutes of fame. You wasted 4 minutes, now you got seconds left. Kick it.
Come on, come on, and let me ride. Nigga, Easy E, CPT, how the hell you figure to be the best on the west? Yeah, fool, locked out of this is Eastside, nigga. South Compton, and I put it on the map. So what up, Dog Pound Crip? You wanna scrap?
And that's coming straight from the ruthless gangster Easy E. Now what will I do? Let's see.
Now I would take out Sugar's dump down the road. Since Dre is a bitch, Pimp slap that hoe.
Baby.
Now I'm seeing doubles, oh man, two dogs in a huddle. Oh goddamn. Now diggity diggity dance, I'm biggity biggity blast. Don't want smoke that ass. Now corrupt, don't even set trip. Yelling Long Beach 6 on blood and puppy pound grip. Really dope. Got my nuts on your chin while I'm all in your Philly hoe. So come with it, fool, and test the luck, and I'd beat the ass. Now call me corrupt. Now I'm creeping through the fall, yeah, bent off blue. Got my 9 mm killer hunting and all named Snoop. You could run, nigga, but you can't hide. Easy E straight creeping on the east side. 710 Long Beach South. Found Snoop free basin in a rock house. I kicked in the dough, I said it before. I never let no busters test me no more. Murder was a case that they gave me. Murder was a case that they gave me.
I smoke all you fools, even your boo-boo and your baby.
Watch out, money, watch your back.
Watch your back.
Yeah. What would you do? What would you do if we rolled on you?
So
what would you do?
Think about
what would you do if we rolled on you?
House.
What would you do? What would you do if we rolled on you?
Yes.
What would you do?
Think about
what would you do? Dirty red, I comes on the sneak, hitting niggas low with the caviar's flow. As I creep through the street, peeping niggas from death row. Bet you I know which one of y'all make the best hoe. So let me break it down as I'm lost in the mist. Take word of advice and don't come fucking with this. It ain't a joke, niggas choke from the smoke that I blaze. Purple haze, you'll be dazed in the stun. I put you on your back, nigga, what? I am the guts. In a doggy dog world, I never hung with musts. Only nuts in the click and dick in your mouth. The year is 95 and I'm running the house. So tell me, what can you do? Nigga, what can you do? Nigga, what could you do if me and a few of my homies came through? Dumping real on you trick-made, bitch-made niggas. What could you do? What could you do if we rolled on you?
Yeah, so
what would you do? What would you do if we rolled on you?
House.
What would you do? What would you do if we rolled on you?
Yes.
What could you do?
About
what could you do if we rolled on you?
House. Dr. Dre, straight buster, never broke a law in his life. Besides, beat on Ricky Harris's wife. Snoop Dogg, from a high top fame to sporting braids. Now he's laid. Fame, no fortune, and getting played, not paid. Played, treated like a prostitute. And we all know who's doing the pimping. Daz, don't be a follower, be a leader. Stay off the next man's nuts. Corrupt, the kingpin. Stick with the 6-0s. You don't need those other hoes, cause they about to go up in you. Only if you let them. Death Row, really though, baby.
Imagine Friday night, you and a bunch of friends. Kicking back, sipping from a 40, and an unexpected visitor.